How y'all doing this evening?
I know you, mister.
We met. Fellas?
We ain't much for people sneaking up on us in the dark.
I'm just admiring your stock.
You like him, do you?
I do. Just as much as the first time I saw him in LaBelle. How'd you fellas end up with him?
Lady sold him to us.
Now, I wonder. Why'd they do a thing like that? Seeing as how bad they wanted him in the first place.
I do know you. Boys, we got us a real celebrity in our midst. Right, luminary. Big name, big name. Why don't you come sit with us, Mr. Roy Goode? Share our fire, have a drink or two.
I was never much for spirits or company.
That's disappointing, but I understand. Well, Mr. Goode, it's all the same to you. You best keep on moving. Go on.
I'm gonna do just that. First, I'm gonna carry up these animals. Take them back to LaBelle. I'm gonna take your horse too, friend. On account of you ain't fit to ride one.
Mister? I don't think you're savvy. In fact, you're about a second away from getting dealt out of the game. You got nothing to say to that?
If you're gonna do it. Like I said, you ain't fit.
Tell me, Mr. Goode, how you plan on driving those horses all the way back to LaBelle? Oh, don't you look at me, boys. I ain't help. So you just keep yourselves nice and still.
They already still.
Are they?
How long you been sitting there?
Long enough. Now, Mr. Goode and I need to get moving. So we're gonna ask that you boys keep an eye on this herd for us until we get back. Y'all hear me? Horses are gonna have to wait. Now I mean it. Y'all do as I say.
What the hell did you do that for?
Just because I'm so damn mean. Now, y'all know who I am. So y'all know I'll find you wherever you go, and I'll kill you. Just ask these two men rolling around in the dirt if I mean what I say. Now, I expect to find this herd fed, watered, groomed, hell, all pretty looking when I get back. Is that all right with you fellas?
Yes, Mr. Goode.
Yes, sir. Yes, yes, sir.
Good.
Come on.
I never.